How to archive posts on Instagram PC. Hello everyone, welcome to another tutorial. In today's video, I'll be taking you through a step-by-step method on how you can easily archive your posts on Instagram on your PC. But before getting started, make sure to head down below to like the video and hit the subscribe button as well. Now, without any further ado, let's get into the video. So the first thing you want to do is open any web browser you have. You can also do this on Instagram app if you have it on your PC, and then search for Instagram.com. Once you do so, you just have to make sure that you are logged into your account. So if you are logged in, all you need to do now is head over to your profile section. So on the left side of your screen, you'll see your navigation bar. And here you'll see search icon, explore, reels, messages, notification, create, and if you have professional mode turned on, you'll see dashboard, and finally profile. Go ahead and click on profile, and it will load up all of your posts and reels on your profile. Now, you just want to head over to the post that you want to archive. Go ahead and click on this one right here. And as you can see, if you click right here, you don't have any option to archive this. So if you want to archive this post, what you need to do first is head over to this more section right here, and then head over to your activity. Now you'll see different options like interaction, photos, videos, then you'll see your account history, add activity, and download your information. Go ahead and click on photos and videos, and it will load all of your reels, including your posts, your reels, and your highlights. So head over to your posts. And if it is any post that you want to archive, so for example, if I want to archive this one, I'm just going to go back and then click on the select icon. If you want to select multiple, you just have to select here. I'm just going to select this one and this one for now. And then you'll see this archive option. Go ahead and click on it and confirm that you want to archive. Now you have archived these two posts successfully. And that's how you easily archive posts on Instagram PC. If you found this video helpful, hit like, share, and subscribe. I will see you guys on the next one.